Every woman is a lady until you tickle that demon inside of her. Mine has not been tickled but pricked. Which will work best on the face of this idiot?
The best punishment is to crush his testicles. You understand? And then you cut off that pipe. In the next life, when he comes back with an empty sack and a dead sausage, he'll be guided. And on the move.
The chicks.
By learning to tolerate this man who makes you feel unloved, you're training your heart to take control.
Oh, you say we're not dead the state. Like by now, eh? Ho, ho, ho.
Listen, dude, I don't like your type.